Well, witnesses have described seeing a man beaten with a wheel brace, then kidnapped from his multi-million dollar rental home on Sydney's northern beaches. The victim was an associate of the notorious Hamzy crime family. Residents say they're shocked the city's violent gang war has reached their normally quiet neighbourhood.
Alleged kidnappers robbed of their victim and their freedom. Police moved in mid-abduction, arresting three men in their 20s and a 19-year-old. Also rescuing Rodrigo Henrique from a sinister plot after he was snatched off the street. It was. The suspects allegedly led officers through Forestville in this stolen Hilux with Henrique inside. But when police put out road spikes, it was over. Henrique was taken from his Manly street around 9:30 yesterday morning. He was beaten with a wheel brace, then bundled into the ute.
Pretty much just heard a big chaos, yelling, arguing, big crashes.
The 39-year-old is an associate of the notorious Hamzy crime family and a close friend of Ghassan Amoon, Bassam Hamzy's brother, who was shot dead last year. Western Sydney's gang war now playing out on the northern beaches.
It's not going to be the end, obviously. Not going to be the end.
It's a quiet street and a peaceful street. Normally,
the group of men allegedly got out of the car wearing balaclavas before they assaulted and abducted the 39-year-old 80 metres from his home. One couple witnessed it all. They took down the ute's number plates, then called police.
Henrique was back home today recovering from minor cuts and bruises as his accused attackers had their matters mentioned in court.
At this stage, it's an allegation and everyone's entitled to the right to silence and the presumptions of innocence.
But for now, they remain behind bars. Natasha Squarey, 7 News.